everyone, welcome to our channel EME Technologies. Subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon for latest updates. This is the best time to make yourself productive, so feel free to contact us for industrial training and summer training for ultra productivity and peak performance.
Hello guys, I am Anmol from EME Technologies and welcome back in this channel. आज हम बात करेंगे पोजो क्लासेस के बारे में. आज हम पोजो क्लासेस को एंड्रॉइड में यूज़ करने जा रहे हैं. इसके लिए पोजो स्टैंड्स फॉर प्लेन ओल्ड जावा ऑब्जेक्ट. नाउ जस्ट स्टार्ट द प्रोजेक्ट. हियर आई एम जस्ट गिविंग द नाम पोजो क्लास डेमो राइट एंड जस्ट क्लिक ऑन नेक्स्ट. Select empty activity, click on next and now click on finish button. Now just we get for Gradle. Now go in manifest file, basically XML file of your project. Then wait for Gradle. After finishing, we are setting the layout of our project or this assignment. Now our Gradle is finished. Now just change the layout of this activity and also add the orientation for the linear layout. Now here I am just add the edit text. Give the width match parent and height is wrap content. Now just provide the ID to this edit text. Just write name, ID's name, and now also provide the margin. Just give the 10 dp, right? And also set the alignment of text. Text alignment is center and also provide the hint for the text, like just write the name and now just copy it. I am creating one more edit text here, just paste here and change the ID. I am just enter the username. Fine, and also change the hint here, username. Now one more edit text, just copy and paste here. Now again change the ID and also change the hint. Fine, now just add the button here, that is also match parent or wrap content. Give the ID is btn. Now just set the text alignment. Center and also provide the text here. Just click. Now let's see the design. So here is my design. Fine. Now I'm going to my Java file. Here I'm just getting the IDs of these components. First one is edit text, edit, edit text, edit user, and edit name, edit password. Fine, and also here is button. Now btn here. I just get this all components ID here. ADT name is equal to find BYIDR dot ID dot ADT name, and now ADT username is equal to find BYIDR dot ID dot ADT username. Now ADT password is equal to find byid dot r dot id dot edt password, and the last one is my button btn is equal to find byid r dot id dot btn. Fine. Now here I'm just set the set on click listener on this button btn dot set on click listener, and just implement the interface on click listener. And now in this click listener I'm sending my these values into my Pojo class. Now first I'm creating my Pojo class here. New Java class, just write here Pojo class and click on OK. There is a rule of for this Pojo class, it will be always public, and this Pojo class always has a default constructor everywhere generator. Fine. And here is my variables name, username and password. Fine. Now here it is see something, but now I'm just write here or generate here setter or getter method for these variables. Clear guys? Now just go in main activity and create a object of this Pojo class. New Pojo class, it will have to store our data into variables of this Pojo class. I am just set my values of this this component's values into the Pojo class. Just use the Pojo class object dot set name, and my name is in my edt name dot get text dot toString, and my second thing is set username that was an edt user dot get text dot toString, and the another thing is my password, it is in ADT pass dot get text dot toString. fine. With the help of this, I'm just set my values in the Bozo objects. But here I have need of one more button to get these values. So I'm just creating one more button. Here I'm just giving the name of this button, set values. And now I'm just creating one more button that was used for get values from Pojo class. Let's set it ID, that is get btn get. Fine. Now also set the alignment, it is always on the center, so I do not have need it. I'll just go in the main file and get one more button, btn get. So now just get the ID of this button, btn get is equal to find vy id r dot id dot btn get. Fine guys, now set the click listener of this button, btn get dot set on click listener, new on click listener. Now just get the values from the Pojo class. In this click listener, we are also provide the toast here in the set methods. Now here I'm just getting the context and write the message, set the values in Pojo class. Fine. And here I'm just provide the length dot show. Now here I'm just getting the values with the same object, Pojo class dot get name. Fine, but I am getting this name into my string, name is equal to name, and now string username is equal to Pojo dot get username. Now string password is equal to Pojo class dot get password. Fine, I'm getting the values. Now I'm set it in on my text view, so just create here one text view. Text view wrap content, match parent wrap content, ID is txt, just and set the margin, that was basically margin top, it was 30, sorry, just 20 dp, it's enough for it. Fine guys, and here I'm just providing the hint, that was show data. Fine, I'm just getting the ID of this text view is equal to txt, basically I'm just declare it in my class. Fine, and get the ID here is equal to find view by ID r dot id dot txt, that's it. Now here I'm just set this data into the text dot set text. Here I'm just name and for new line I'm just using slash n. Now just leave it, I'm just providing the space here. Basically, I'm just right here now. Name. Yeah, this is good. Now username. Some space. And username is plus. Username. Now plus again. And also just plus here, just for concatenation. And again string, give some space and password, colon, plus password. I am setting my values on the text view. Now my old program is running, now just run it. Now just wait for Gradle. Guys, here is our emulator. Now just enter the name here. And my username is anmol@eme.com. And my password is anmol. Again, now just set the values. So it shows the toast that I'm just adding on my set value method. Fine. Now just check the get values. Now it shows all the values here. Name is anmol and username is anmol@DMA and our password is also anmol. So this is my Pozo class. Thanks for watching this video and please subscribe our channel and like this video. Thank you.